When I woke up, it was black. I couldn't see. I did not believe what had happened, but it was real. And when this happened to me, I was discouraged because I was born working. I worked all my life. So with that coming forward, and you meet END, resident AND, the END was saying it's over.
When he was 45 years old, Robert Cotton was hit in the right eye by a softball traveling at about 130 miles per hour. The accident left him blind and hopeless, and wondering how he would support his family. He had no idea there were services at MDRS that could help him.
Here I was, rehab. The only thing I could relate to at that time was, hey, I did no drugs. I didn't know about alcohol, rehab. But what he was saying was, give rehab a chance. You don't have to stop. The AND kicked in. A lady by the name of Janice Bennett introduced me to Addie McBride. That was a Rosa Giffen there that was waiting to say, come in and let us just talk with you. From that just talking with you, I got a chance to be introduced to a computer, JAWS. And to just be honest with you, when I come out of high school in the 69, the keyboard was the least thing in my mind. But I learned the keyboard. I listened at JAWS.
Cotton now runs a thriving food service business at Camp Shelby through the Business Enterprise Program.
The Business Enterprise Program is a program that provides legally blind individuals job opportunities to be entrepreneurs in the vending and food service industry. It's one of the finest, most rewarding opportunity that someone can ever have if you want to be an entrepreneur. You know, food service is not for everybody. I tell people that every day. But if you have the personality to deal with people, you know, running a BEP facility is a great opportunity, and it's very rewarding.
Cotton and his team serve 3 meals a day, 7 days a week. He is supported by his project manager and a staff of more than 30 people.
He's taking the temperatures, and that's what they do. You know, he's the supervisor. He's the lead cook. And they'll take the temperatures, then they lock the temperatures down on the production log, which tells them, you know, how much food to prepare, how much people we're serving, and it keeps us knowing that the food's at the right temp for serving purposes.
Cotton is proud to serve the soldiers of the U.S. Army.
We show our appreciation, being able to serve our service to our armed forces by giving them the best that we can give, not just sometime, every day.
Visit mdrs.ms.gov for more information about the Business Enterprise Program and all other opportunities for independence provided by the Mississippi Department of Rehabilitation Services.